can't sit here all night.
We already have.
Well, I think it's kind of funny, you know? The teenagers sitting up waiting for the dad to come back.
Yeah. She'd probably ground him.
Jimmy, where have you been? I've been trying to call you.
Went for a ride.
Where?
Nowhere. Just had some thinking to do.
Jimmy, what's wrong?
Grace told me you slept with him. Well, come on then. Tell me she's lying.
Jimmy.
I said, tell me she's lying!
Well, at least let me...
What are we doing here?
Do you remember when you used to take me out to watch the sun come up?
Susan, no.
Look, I just need time to think things through.
I don't know.
Look, just a couple of hours. Then we'll take a boat out and everyone will know. Okay? Danny. 2 hours. And when we come back, I'll be ready to face the world, I promise.
What? I didn't leave any lights on. I checked before I locked up. Look, just deal with it, Jeff, okay?
Is it true what he said about you and Abby?
Yeah. It's not as bad as it sounds, though. It was only once. Just got caught up in the moment.
Look, Charlie, you don't have to explain to me. I mean, it's not like I'm your girlfriend or anything.
I know. You looked a bit gutted.
Well, I am, but for different reasons.
What's that?
I just wish that it was me and not Abby. Did I really just say that out loud?
Yeah.
Here goes.
Me too.
But not quite as much as I love you.
What?
I'm not interrupting, am I? Seems you've got something that belongs to me, Danny boy. Oh, and my missus. I mean, is it so unreasonable to be just a little pissed off when some bloke nicks my boat and my wife?
Look, he didn't do anything, okay? I went to him, I took your boat.
Yeah, but you're a girl. I can't hit you. You're quiet.
I'm just waiting to see what you do next.
Well, first, I'd quite like to talk to my wife.
Can't believe you want to go at me all this time.
I suppose I'm just not very good at showing my feelings.
I'm too stupid to see what's right in front of me. I've spent so long watching everyone else have a life, I never expected to have one myself.
And I've spent my entire life on the outside looking in, so I guess we're well matched.
Do you really think I'm going to let you walk away from everything we've built up?
I'm not coming back.
Yes, you are.
Well, then you'll have to drag me out, kicking and screaming as we go.
It's a deal. Go say goodbye to Golden Bollocks.
You're not running my life anymore. I'm staying.
Susan, it's not like it's the first time I've played away from home. We've got over it before.
Don't flatter yourself.
I'm not leaving you because you were screwing around. I'm leaving you because when I found out you were, I realized I didn't care.
So that's it, is it? 20 years, just thrown away. And for what? Schoolgirl romance?
It's more than that. It's always been more than that.
What are you going to do with him? Serve tables in his greasy spoon?
If I have to, yes.
And the kids?
They'll understand.
Now, we both know that isn't true. They will hate you. And I will play the wronged husband for all I'm worth. I was thinking of sobbing myself to sleep when I know they're both in earshot, but being very brave in the mornings. What do you think?
I think that shows exactly the kind of man you are. And that's why no matter what you do or what you say, I'd never come back to you.
Susan, if you do this, I swear I will use everything that I know, every penny that I've got, to make your lives a fucking misery.
You can't bully me anymore. In fact, I don't even have to listen to you.
Have you told him yet? You told him what you did.
Gently forge the ties that bind, lead us to tomorrow. Find ourselves a new boat and open up the winter with summer's rose. Footsteps in your hall.